Good morning, my dear students, and welcome to our virtual English classes. Today, we will practice a short conversation about how we should reserve a hotel room. Hoy vamos a practicar una pequeña conversación acerca de cómo debemos reservar un cuarto de hotel, ¿okay? I need that you practice. Necesito que tú practiques. In special, your pronunciation, the correct pronunciation, ¿okay? Are you ready? ¿Estás listo? Yes, no? This is the premise. Esta es la premisa. David is preparing for a trip to England. He phones the San Esteban Hotel to reserve a room. David está preparando un viaje a Inglaterra y él llama al Hotel San Esteban para reservar una habitación. This is the conversation. Esta es la conversación. Look, please, and listen the correct pronunciation. Y escucha la pronunciación correcta, porque el trabajo que vas a realizar es a little video. Es un pequeño video donde te veas haciendo esta conversación. Recuerda, remember please, with the correct pronunciation. Okay, I need that. Necesito eso. Listen now. San Esteban Hotel, how can we help you? Hello, I would like to know the price of a single room, please. £30 per night. Is breakfast included? Yes, the breakfast is included. Okay, then I want a single room for 4 nights. When would you like your reservation? From Tuesday, May 10th to Saturday, May 14th. That will be £120. Under what name should I make this reservation? On behalf of David Miller. Okay, your reservation has been made. You can pay up on arrival. See you soon. Thank you very much. Bye. Bye. That's all. Eso es todo. It's so easy. Está demasiado fácil, ¿cierto? Ahora, I need that you do a video, please, with your correct pronunciation. Don't forget it. In English, the pronunciation is essential. It is a language that is not spelled the same as it pronounced. So, you will have to do a little effort in this area if you want to be understood well and feel more prepared when you have to speak English. Pronunciation has nothing to do with accent. Your accent is your own. It's nice that you have it. But if you don't want to get into the typical error, okay? Beige and beige mess, yes? Make an effort to do it right. Remember, my dear students, you can do it. Ustedes pueden hacerlo, okay? Thanks so much for your attention, and that's all for today. Please send me your video. Envíenme sus videos. Okay, you have 1 week. Tienen una semana. Exactly. Good luck and have a good day, students. Bye bye.